Hello friends, welcome to Docker Essential video series. In this video, we will do Docker volume lab session on creating volume mount from Docker run command and sharing the same volume mounts among multiple containers. Now, to get better understanding of wide range of technologies in a simple manner, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. So first thing we have to do is we have to create a Docker file. And we have to paste the content. I'm going to explain you this. So in this particular Docker file, we are creating two env. First one is message, second one is the file name. And we are creating the working directory. Now, what we'll do is whenever a container is started, whatever value is provided in message and file name, okay, it will create a file and it will do a ls. Okay. So this is what this particular Docker file will do. So let me create the Docker image. So it will create a Docker image. Now our Docker image is created. Now what we'll do is we'll run our first container, okay, and you will see how we are specifying the volume mount from a Docker run command. Now in this command you will see we are specifying the env message as good morning, the file name is morning message. Now this is important, --- mount keyword or option is used to specify the volume mount. So the type is volume, source is the name of a volume to be created, and the target is the directory inside a container which is mounted on the host machine, and this is the name of a Docker image. So when we run this command, you will see a morning message which is the file name is printed, because that is what we have mentioned in a Docker file. That will it will create a file and it will do a ls. Now we will do one more thing. We'll create another container, okay, and at this time we'll provide the different values. So we have provided different name for our env, okay, and the remaining things are the same. So this will demonstrate that how can one container or multiple container can share the same volume. So it will print the, okay. So if you see, then this time it printed two names, because this here it is referring to the same volume. And what we have specified in this command, that it will go to slash data and it will do a ls. So as this particular morning message file is already created by a previous container in a slash data volume, sorry, in a dem volume, which is mounted in slash data. That's why when we run a second container, it printed the name of both the files. Now, next is we can also see the name of volume which is created using this command called docker volume ls. So you will see the demo is created. And what we'll do is let's inspect this particular volume. And let's go to this particular location. So you will see there are two files. Okay, and let's cat this. You will see the content is printed. So this is how the sharing happens between multiple containers from a single volume. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and comment on the video and subscribe the channel.